After national outrage on Karnataka MLA of the Congress party, Ramesh Kumar's remark about women, Priyanka Gandhi forced to condemn, release a statement against Congress MLA, and she's spoken out via social media site Twitter, and I quote here, "I wholeheartedly condemn the statement made earlier today by Shri K.R. Ramesh Kumar. It is inexplicable how anyone can even utter such words. They are indefensible. Rape is a heinous crime, full stop." Remember Priyanka Gandhi responding to what the Congress speaker, the Karnataka speaker from the Congress party said, "Well, if there is a saying, if the rape is inevitable for the woman, better just lie down and enjoy." That's coming in from an elected MLA and a speaker of the assembly. Sadly, even gathered laughter from the assembly. But Priyanka Gandhi, Congress Neta, UP General Secretary, clarifying, condemning, saying such remarks are unacceptable.